Hi all, this is Karthik here.
Hi everyone, I'm Sahana. We are both from Bangalore. So our topic today is pretty interesting, and it's about vocabulary for success. We've all heard of vocabulary in English, but how much we've actually introduced it into our lives. If we just go back to our childhood, how many times have we heard, like, from our parents, no, don't go cycling, it's not good for you, it's not safe for you, or don't go out play. There are a lot of instances like that, right?
Yeah, like I was reading a book called What to Say When You Talk to Yourself, and it seems like in the first 18 years, we have heard almost 1,48,000 no's. 1,48,000 no's. Can you believe it? But during these 18 years or beyond that, can we just count how many S's or how many good things were told to us? You are good in that, or you are good in this, compared to the no's. Maybe a few thousands or a few hundreds max, right? So we have, our programming has become so, not so negative, I could say, but yeah, to some extent. Based on that, our vocabulary is formed, actually, if you see. See, if you take a laptop or a computer for your example, let's take an application also. How the application responds depends on how it is programmed, okay? How a computer is programmed. So similarly, how our brain is programmed, how our vocabulary is coming out depends on the five senses. What is going to the five senses? Based on that, our vocabulary is also formed. So if you take that dream wheel, what Vijay was talking about, so if I want to talk personally about myself, like I was confident of my career, making money out of my career, or with friends, but almost another six spokes, I was still not, my vocabulary was not compatible, I would say. Either I had to update my vocabulary or I had to remove the spokes.
Yeah, so like you were sharing about the dream wheel, so there are about 8 spokes, right? Like career, money, family, health. So there are so many spokes. My vocabulary, so basically I've been in the corporate for over 7 years now, and I've been working for one particular process for close to 6 years. So it was a good time for me to move out and, you know, explore new process and grow. So basically I wanted to walk up the success ladder in the corporate world. So in my process, it was really tough because I was a main resource in the old team, because I was like strong for 6 years, and leaving that and coming was a big task. So it took a lot of effort for me to walk out. It was not like a one day thing. So over 4 to 6 months, I kept telling to myself like where I want to be and what kind of team I want to get into, or what kind of people I want to work with. It's not that I was not happy in the old team, but it was good enough time for me to move into the new team and, you know, learn and explore and get on to the next levels. So basically my vocabulary of success was very particular, very very straight, very very crisp, and it was like to the point. And in fact, exactly to the date I mentioned it, my success with the change of team actually happened. So it was basically, I was particular about what I was talking about, my success levels. And yeah,
like I want to take an example of my ours is an arranged marriage. So, you know, finding girl is not so easy nowadays, right? So, like, I came across these things, I realized that, okay, I have to list down the qualities which I want to see in a girl. So, I started thinking and I started listing down the qualities which I need to have. And based on that, I was speaking to myself, okay, I'm going to get a girl with these qualities. Okay, after meeting so many girls, I found those qualities in her. And after that, it was easy for me to take decision. So like why the even the author of the book says why it is so important is we listen to others, but first thing is we listen to ourselves. Okay, whatever goes in the mind, no, between 2 years, we first listen to ourselves. So we need to be very careful about what we speak to ourselves. So I just share you some of the examples which I found in this book. So I hope you are able to see my screen. Okay, so I'll take example one. If you see, okay, a person is telling, things aren't going very well for me at work. How can you change it? Okay, I enjoy my work. I understand the problems and I get past them. coming to the example two, I have a hard time getting out of bed in the morning. Okay, so how do you replace this vocabulary? It's easy for me to get out of bed in the morning. I get up and I get at it. Okay, so coming to the next example, I like to put more money into savings, but I just don't seem to be able to. Okay, so how do you replace this vocabulary then? I'm good at earning what I need and more. I'm good at saving money. Every month without fail, I put something aside. Each week, each month, each year, I become financially secure. Okay, so coming to example four, I wish I had more time. How do you replace this vocabulary? I make time and I take time to do what I need to do. I'm responsible for choosing when, where, how I spend my time. I choose to spend my time in a way that creates greatest benefits in my life. So I hope, like, if you replace these sentences, there was some positive feeling, I believe, right? When we have this positive feeling and when we keep speaking that, I think that outcome will definitely happen. It has happened for so many times in my life.
True. Yeah. So this not only is just for one or two things. There were four different things that were covered in the examples. Could be time, habit, money, so many things, right? So the same implementation, if we put it to the dream wheel, for example, the dream wheel has around eight spokes. So it could be money, wealth, or health. So for example, say health, you have a headache. If we go on keep saying headache, the subconscious is going to hear only headache. So rather, if we say we are recovering from it, I'm feeling better, I'm feeling more active, I think that will replace a lot of positive mindset and positive thought into the subconscious mind, and it actually helps us. So similarly, in all the spokes of life, if we change the vocabulary, what we are trying to express to the success ladder, probably that will improve the rate and it will be much more easier for us.
Yeah, like it may take some time to get adjusted to it because it's a change, right? So it may not be easy in the beginning stage, but I would like to end with one quote. Speak what you want, even if you don't have it. Don't speak what you don't want, even if you have it. I just repeat this. Speak what you want, even if you don't have it. Don't speak what you don't want, even if you have it. This is what I wanted to share.
Shubh shubh bolo.
good. Amazing, guys. Really, really amazing. The end was super because ultimately it summarizes your whole talk. The reason which we all do mistakes, even I used to do, because awareness hoti nahi apne paas. Because we are not aware of it, we speak negative without even we are aware of it. Jaise jaise hum log baat karte rehte negative, wo hamara subconscious usi ko image bana ke deta hai ki acha aap yahi chahte ho na. Aur jo problem एक प्रॉब्लम का अगर मैग्नीट्यूड एक्स है, हम लोग उसे बोल बोल के 10x करवा देते हैं. फिर हम लोग बोलेंगे कि यार ये हमारे साथ ही क्यों होता है, हमारे किस्मत में ऐसा लिखा है यार, ये हमारे साथ ही क्यों हो रहा है, क्यों भगवान, क्यों है, क्यों ऐसा क्यों किया. मतलब एक्चुअली वी हैव ओनली अट्रैक्टेड ऑल दो स्टफ एंड इट कुड एक्चुअली चेंज इफ यू जस्ट चेंज द वोकैबुलरी. जैसे उन्होंने आई थिंक सहना एंड कार्तिक शोड रियली नाइस एग्जांपल्स. व्हाट एवर नेगेटिव फीलिंग आर गेटिंग, इट कुड बी नेगेटिव फॉर श्योर. ऐसा नहीं कि नेगेटिव सडनली पॉजिटिव हो जाएगा, पर एटलीस्ट हमारे कंट्रोल में इतना है कि हम लोग बोल सकते हैं. अगर मेरा सरदर्द हो रहा है, मैं बोलूँगा यार मेरा बहुत सरदर्द हो रहा था, अभी सरदर्द मेरा ठीक हो रहा है और मैं पूरा हैप्पीली सबसे बात कर रहा हूँ एंड आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड अबाउट लाइफ. इवन इफ यू डोंट हैव दैट, स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग इट. इट इज वेरी अनयूजुअल फॉर यू बिकॉज इट इज नॉट दैट ईजी टू इम्प्लीमेंट, बट इफ यू इम्प्लीमेंट इट देन यू विल गेट अ कंट्रोल ऑफ योर थॉट्स, इफ यू कैन गेट अ कंट्रोल ऑफ इमोशंस, एंड दैट इज अ मैजिक. And thank you so much, Karthik, Sana, to share this topic. It is a very important topic for all of us.
Thank you.
Thanks, Kiran.
Wonderful. So